Omar Gaber, the right back, trying to stop the shot from Hotessa. But if anything, I'm going to have to be careful. 66 or so minutes. Ethiopia still with plenty of energy. And they're through again. It's going to be 3-0.
Opening whistle to the final whistle. 90 minutes. Egypt never really threatened the Ethiopian defense. And it is a big win for Ethiopia. They need to make 3 points to get the first victory in qualifying and move into the top two spots. But with Egypt, so this group is going to be fascinating. Thank you for watching this presentation of the Africa Cup of Nations qualifier.